What are isomerism? What are the different applications? And how many isomerisms are present? Nobody knows it in a better way. So hello friends, welcome to our channel, The Learning Hotspot. If we saw these molecules, yeah, these underlying molecules, the thing is stuck in our mind that what are they? So my friends, these all are isomerism. If you saw the first pair of the molecules, this is isobutane and this is butane. This is a linear chain and this is a branch chain. The chemical formula is same, but the properties are different. Okay, and in the same way, second pair and the third pair, they also are isomerism, in which the molecular formula is same but the chemical and physical properties are different. So here's become the definition of isomerism: same molecular formula but different chemical and physical properties. They are of two types: stereoisomerism and structural isomerism. Stereoisomerism, in which we have a different atoms, the arrangement of atoms are different in a orbital space. And the different arrangement of atoms in a orbital space. But what is a structural isomerism? The same molecular formula but different structures. They again are of two types, and they are of six types. After that, we move ahead with the classification of isomers. So we tell you stereoisomerism and structural isomerism. Stereoisomerism are of two types. They are conformational and optical isomerism. We discuss later what are conformational and what are optical isomerisms. Structural isomerism, chain isomerism, position, functional, tautomerism, ring chain isomers, and metamerism. We discuss all of them one by one. Now we're gonna discuss structural isomerism. First, we have chain isomerism. As the name indicates, chain isomerism compounds having same molecular formula but different arrangement of carbon chain within the molecule are called chain isomerism. This line, the same molecular formula is same across all the isomerism. This line gonna be same, but what's the different? There's a different in carbon chain. Same position isomerism have the same molecular formula but different position of functional group or multiple bond are called position isomerism. What are the example of chain isomerism? Which is isobutane and butane, and we discussed earlier in this video what is isobutane and what are n-butane. Position isomerism, if we saw this OH group, this is the alcoholic group, is on the second position of carbon. This is the first carbon, this is the second carbon, and this is the third carbon. This is on a second carbon, and if we saw in this, this is the same. The both structures are same because in both structures the OH are on second position. But we have comparison with that. So in this we have the OH group on the third position. So this molecules and this molecules are position isomers. So if you anyone ask you something, what are position isomerism, you can tell us. Functional isomerism, it's so easier. We have a different functional group, okay, and the aldehyde and ketone, these all are functional isomerism. If we take comparison of aldehyde and carboxylic acid, no, it doesn't matter. It does not add functional group isomerism. So remember this. This is very important. And the aldehyde and ketone, you have to remember these. This table: carboxylic acid and ester, alcohol and ether, alkene and alkyne, and the same nitrile, alkyl nitrile, primary, secondary, and tertiary amines. So we have two examples. This is a carboxylic group and this is a ester group. और द मोलिकुलर फॉर्मूला इज सेम द नंबर ऑफ कार्बन एटम एंड नंबर ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम आर सेम इन बोथ ऑफ द मोलिक्यूल बट द प्रॉपर्टीज आर डिफरेंट सिमिलर इन दिस केस देयर वी हैव अ एल्कोहलिक ग्रुप एंड दिस इज अ इथर सो दीज आर द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ फंक्शनल ग्रुप आइसोमेरिज्म आफ्टर दैट वी हैव अ रिंग चैन आइसोमेरिज्म इन विच द ओपन चैन इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू cyclic chain or the cyclic chain is converted into the open chain so there are different type of chains that is open chain it's gonna be an okay, open chain and closed chain and these are the example okay. But there is necessary of in a open chain we have a one double bond so that the number of hydrogen and carbon atom remain similar So focus on that double bond. Okay. If you get all the single bond, you never gonna be a cyclic one. So remember this point. Next we have tautomerism. In this, there's a migration of hydrogen atom from first position to third position, from first polyvalent atom to the other within the same molecule. Here we have an example. This hydrogen will shift from this position to this. So this is an example of tautoisomerism. Then we have a metamerism in which the molecular formula is same but the number of carbon atom on either side of functional group, whether the left side or the right side. If we saw in the example, there is two carbon on the left side and two carbon on the right side. But in this, we have a three carbon left side and one carbon on the right side. So this is a metamerism in which the number of carbon atom is different on either side of functional group. So why my friends, we completed the structural isomerism. After that, we have a last stereoisomerism. So as we discussed earlier, there are two types. First is optical and second is geometrical. So what are the definition of stereoisomerism? We revise it. Compounds having same molecules but different molecular formula have different 3D configuration. The 3D configuration is different. Commonly geometrical isomerism is shown by alkenes. We have an example of the geometrical isomerism. Yeah, this CH3 is opposite to the CH3 and H is opposite to H. This is a transbutene and the cisbutene in which the two methyl group are closer and two hydrogen group are closer to each other but in this they are at far away from that so after that the question in our exams come write down the stability of the compounds so they are less stable due to steric hindrance on due to this and this after that this is stable than this because the number of molecules are lesser and this is the greatest because the number of molecules are much lesser in comparison of these I hope you like my video and so press the like button share it with your friends and comment your suggestions and don't forget to subscribe the learning hotspot and press the bell icon so you get all the notification of my channel goodbye friends we will meet on our next video bounce